Hey guys, I just wanted to show you some of my desk setup here. So I just have in my dorm a lot of like music posters and just like signed pictures and stuff like that. So I thought I'd show you that. So as you can see here, I've got a signed photo of Buckethead, the actual signature, very cool. And then I just got this in the mail a couple days ago, and I put it right up. There's this really cool channel called Umami, I think is how you pronounce it. And yeah, so there's just this one guy who makes these really cool like animations. He's making this web series currently with this really creepy like clown character and this guy, and they're going on adventures. It's kind of just a surreal sort of film, and it's pretty cool. So I think I was on his Patreon, and I got as like on a certain tier, I got a photo with his signature on it. So that was pretty cool. And so over here is my drawing of Buckethead, and there is just him with his Les Paul and Herbie just sitting right there. As I said before, that was drawn by me, so it's my own little thing that I just put up because I thought it turned out pretty nice, so decided to do that. And then in the bottom here, see if I can. If I can take it off and take a look at it. I got this weird little vine just, I think, when I first got here this year. It's just, I don't know, it's really interesting. It's just got all these little cartoons. It's called Punk Bird, and it has this just this bird character and his cat. He's partying and doing whatever. Just doing what Punk Bird does. Yep, pretty much. So I don't know if this guy will make any more, but I thought it was kind of interesting. I like birds, so I was like, well, why not? Might as well get it and just check it out. It was for like a buck at a record store. So that's what that is. And now over here, I have a really nice King Gizzard poster. And I think I got this last year. Well, not last year, before I went to school. And it was just something really nice I found in like Etsy. And there was an artist that had like several designs, but this one was my favorite. Reminds me a lot of the Ottomans cover for one of their first albums. And I really, easily one of my favorite King Gizzard and the Lizard albums covers would have to be Ottomans. And maybe I'm in your mind fuzz, but those would probably be some of my two favorites. And yep, but it's a mix of most of the albums, because obviously, right, there is the guy from Flying My Microtonal Banana, and there is the alligator from the river, and there's the snake from the Microtonal album as well. And this must have been for Brooklyn Steel. Yeah, it was for one of those shows that they had earlier this year. And yeah, it was kind of funny though. You can't see it, but on the back they had some just a couple of like lines from some of those songs from, I think it was Murder of the Universe. I think it was Hantayumi's a verse from Hantayumi or something like that was on the back. It was written by the artist, and he had it signed on the back too, which is really cool. Made a really nice paper. I definitely would love to get some more of his stuff. And then over here, I actually have a couple of these because I just have a weakness for buying like posters at my school. But we have like this huge poster sale, like all the time. And so I basically just got this one at on campus. It's just a big Tool poster. I got it last year. And then here I got this one at a record store where I got the zine, the Punk Bird zine. I got this right before I went to an Obituary concert this year. And yeah, so this is from their new album, I think. And I really like the design of it. So that is the kind of the bottom-ish. And then on the top, I got a picture of Prince. I got Bjork hanging out over there, if you can see that. I don't know if you can. Oh, it's dark. But yeah, there's like kind of a weird Prismacolor drawing of Bjork. I kind of hate it, but that's probably why I moved it a little bit earlier. But yeah, if you can kind of look at it here. Oops. Yeah, so that's the Bjork drawing. It's kind of shit, but I put it up anyways because it's kind of an interesting color. And there's just what seems to be a kitten there. So that's kind of it over there. And then over here, I got a poster of Nico. I think I got that at a record store. And then from campus this year, I got a Tyler the Creator poster. My obviously one of my favorite albums from Flower Boy. And yeah, so that's pretty much it for just what I have right now. I have quite a lot of stuff. Oh yeah, and then there's the Grumpy Cat sticker and just like I think those two stickers from a record shop in Madison that I go to sometimes. But yeah, that's it. That's all the stuff that I have. I probably will collect more because I have an addiction for doing so. Or I'll just make a bunch of drawings and post them everywhere like I always do. But yeah, so that's basically all the stuff that I have, and hope you found it interesting. I'll see you later.